This is Secrets to Getting Unstuck, number 3. This one is, stop being a spectator in your own life. Now, many of us, at some point, were stuck in a destructive or unsatisfying personal relationship. Now, these are much more complicated than professional relationships because a very different set of highly charged emotions come into play when it's personal. Now, years ago, somebody told me, Frank, when emotions are high, intelligence is low. Many people, when they find themselves in an unsatisfying relationship, become a spectator rather than a participant in their own life. Now, I recently read a statement by David White, and he wrote, always sweating the small stuff and playing life safe limits what you can achieve. And then he continued, anything that does not bring you, make you alive, is too small for you. Now think about that. Now, I've personally found myself stuck many times throughout my life in bad personal relationships. Now, it's terrible to feel you have no options and that the life that you're stuck in is as good as it's going to get. Do you need help getting out of this quagmire? On May 10th, order my book, Business and Personal Secrets for Getting Unstuck. We'll help you. Thank you.